Hello my friends, today we are going to learn a simple but cute ball trick, the fan.
Stand aside to the ball so that you can have a nice armpit grip and take the ball with both hands using a basic ring arm grip. Your outside hand is slightly higher than your inside hand. Your elbows should be bent. Keep your shoulders pulled back and down and squeeze your shoulder blades together. After, take a step forward with your outside leg. Raise your inside leg and draw a circle in the air from one side of the pole towards the other side. This is a way for your legs to go while doing the fan. Now return to starting position. Again, step forward with your outside leg, push off the floor with your foot and swing with your inside leg the way you did before. Your outside leg should now follow the inside one. So first, you ought to land on your inside foot and only then on your outside one. While doing the trick, never lose your armpit grip and keep pressing your side to the pole. Step by step, make your fan higher and wider, increasing the amplitude of the swing and tottering your legs and core. Try to do the element with strictly straight knees and pointed feet. Practice the fan for some time on one side, then change sides. By the way, the fan can be done in the same two ways as the chopper, either with power or with a swing. I advise you to work on the power fan as well, certainly on both sides. Furthermore, you can do the fan higher and wider if you start standing slightly away from the pole. In this case, you will step forward and catch the pole with your armpit simultaneously, which makes the trick look faster and more fluent.
So today we have learned the fan trick. Wish you the best in your trainings and see you soon. Bye bye!